When someone admits a loved one to a long-term care or assisted living home, it is with the belief that all their needs will be properly cared for. But in fact, their mental health needs are sometimes not adequately met at all. Mental health conditions are common in long-term care and assisted living settings, with 76% of residents suffering from a mental health condition or dementia. Since mental health and well-being are essential to our loved ones' quality of life, why isn't more being done to support them? One reason is that adequate standards are not in place. This is why CSA Group has developed a new standard aimed at helping to improve mental health in long-term care and assisted living settings. This standard, developed by caregivers and other interested parties, will include policies and practices that have the potential to make a real difference. The number of Canadians living with mental health conditions is expected to triple over the next 30 years. There is no time to wait. Canadians need new standards that will help improve the mental health support our loved ones receive every day. Let's help change the future of mental health in long-term care and assisted living homes. Learn more about the standard by visiting csagroup.org/LTCstandard.